Hello, my name is Scott Woods. I am the founder, CEO, janitor, everything at Streetlight Guild, which is the performing arts venue that I am in right now. I'm talking to you on behalf of a partnership that I've done with the Johnstone Fund for New Music, whose mission is awesome. They support artists who create new work, and they wanted to find a way to contribute and help artists through this really, really tough time when no one can go out and see live music. And so originally we were gonna do these here, these concerts in this venue, even online. But then things got a little harder, and so we're like, well, we don't even wanna see the band in the same room. So we're gonna give you these concerts online for free, thanks to the Johnstone Fund for New Music. And we've hand selected these artists. The artists are all getting paid, which is awesome. They are amazing musicians. It's going to be really incredible. So check back once a week. We'll be going live presenting these concerts to you. So on behalf of Streetlight Guild, on behalf of the Johnstone Fund for New Music, on behalf of the musicians, we hope that you enjoy culture in the time of Corona.
Of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. And I hear babies cry, and I watch them grow. They learn much more than I've ever known. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hi everyone, I'm Rose.
And I'm Chris.
We are Starlit Ways, and we're so grateful that you're able to join us today. And a huge thank you to Scott Woods over at Streetlight Guild and Johnstone Foundation for making this possible. We do have an eclectic repertoire for you guys today, and we hope that you do enjoy.
Yes, we hope you guys enjoy, and please be safe out. So we're going to move on to the next one.
That was a big one there. Please be safe out.
Agreed.
Strange times indeed.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
When you're smiling, darling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. And when you're laughing, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop your sighing, be happy again. Oh, keep on smiling, for when you're smiling, yes, when you're smiling, darling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. And when you're laughing, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop your sighing, be happy again. Oh, keep on smiling, for when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, the world smiles with you. Yes, when you're smiling, the world smiles with you.
Yes.
Good job. So for those who have just now have may have never heard us or whatnot, we've been playing now for about 6 years. Wow. I know, it's been a long time. It's been quite a journey. We started out at a gallery hop, things of that nature. It was the first, and then we had our first few gigs at Java Central, and then from there, it just blew up from there. So we've been grateful and blessed, to say the least, too. So
absolutely. Yeah, that's an understatement.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We're going to keep moving to a next one, a good old classic, Comes Love,
yes.
inspired by Ella.
Yeah.
Ella.
Comes a rainstorm, put your rubbers on your feet. Comes a snowstorm, you can get a little heat. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a fire, then you know just what to do. Blow a tire, you can buy another shoe. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a headache, you can lose it in a day. Comes a toothache, see your dentist right away. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a heat wave, you can hurry to the shore. Comes a summit, you can hide behind a door. Comes love, nothing. Oh. heat wave. You can hurry to the shore. Comes a summons. You can hide behind a door. Comes a nightmare. You can always stay awake. Comes oppression. You may get another break. Comes the missiles. You can quarantine a room. Comes a mousy. You can chase it with a broom. Comes love. Nothing can be done. Comes love. Nothing can be done. Comes love. Nothing can be done.
Awesome.
Comes love. Nothing can be done. Such a classic.
Such a good song.
So good. Okay, so next we'll switch it up a little bit. Bésame, Bésame Mucho. So it's been, it's a song that's been done by quite various artists, such as Andrea Bocelli, and just so many more. And it's just so wonderful. And we hope that you enjoy.
Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo ya estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo ya estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Ay, bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después.
Ay. So good.
Such a good song.
So good. I always get so excited to do this song, and then when I sing it, it's just so full of emotions and such a mix, paradox, roller coaster of emotion through that song. Love it.
I guess I should help sing a little bit. Just a little bit.
Yeah, that'll come
so
in handy.
We're going to do another one. We're going to do Tennessee.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah, Tennessee. I'll help sing in this one.
Please do.
Give you a little break. Ready?
See, I used to spend my nights out in the barroom, liquor was the only love I had known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strong wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time.
Been looking for love in the same old places. Found the Bible bottle always dry. But when you put out your love, I didn't waste it.
There's nothing
like your love to keep me high.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
Stoned on your love, oh.
to it.
That's always a good song. My cousin loves that song. So if you're watching, you better call me and tell me you like that song. You know who you are.
You better. Okay, four, so. Board?
Four feel good.
I think board.
Okay. Fine, yeah. We have a list, but we never, if you've ever been to any of our shows, we make a list and it never goes as planned.
Yeah,
but
we go by the atmosphere, just how it feels in the moment.
Feels good. Feels real good.
So this is a French song titled Port of Amsterdam. And it pretty much talks about the life of sailors in the Port of Amsterdam. Hope you enjoy.
Dans le port d'Amsterdam, il y a des marins qui chantent des rêves qui les hantent au large d'Amsterdam. Dans le port d'Amsterdam, il y a des marins qui dorment comme des oriflammes le long des berges mornes. Dans le port d'Amsterdam, il y a des marins qui me plein de pierres et de drames. Aux premières lueurs, mais dans le port d'Amsterdam, il y a des marins qui naissent dans la chaleur épaisse des longueurs océanes. Dans le port d'Amsterdam, il y a des marins qui mangent sur des nappes trop blanches des poissons ruisselants. Ils vous montrent des dents à croquer la fortune, à décroisser la lune, à bouffer des haubans. Et ça sent la morue jusque dans le cœur des frites que leur grosse main invite à revenir en plus puir. Se lève en riant dans un bruit de tempête, referment leurs braguettes et ils sortent en ratant. Dans le port d'Amsterdam, il y a des marins qui dansent en chevrotant la panse sur la femmes. Et ils tournent et ils dansent comme des soleils crachés, comme le sang déchiré d'un accordéon rance. Ils se tordent le cou pour mieux s'entendre. L'accordéon expire, alors le geste grave, alors le regard fier, ils ramènent leur bataille jusqu'en pleine lumière. Dans le port d'Amsterdam, il y a des marins boivent, te reboivent. Oh oui, qui reboivent ton corps. Oui, ils boivent à la santé des putains d'Amsterdam, du Hambourg ou d'ailleurs. Enfin, ils boivent aux dames qui leur donnent leur joli corps, qui leur donnent leur vertu pour une pièce en or. Et quand ils ont bien bu, ils se plantent le nez au ciel, ils se mouchent dans les étoiles. Il pisse comme je pleure sur les femmes infidèles dans le port d'Amsterdam, dans le port d'Amsterdam.
Amsterdam. Wow, such a classic by Jacques Brel. One of my favorites. All time favorite.
All time.
Okay, so what do you want to do next, Chris?
Yeah, Blackbird.
Do you have a preference?
Blackbird, we're good.
Okay. Yeah, something a little smooth, I think. That'll come in handy.
Old Beatles classic, but everyone knows this. It's such a good and powerful song as well. So
That it is.
Singing in a dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in a dead of night, take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in a dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in a dead of night, take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of a dark black night. Ooh.
Yes. So we've got a couple, about two more left in this, but again, we want to thank Scott Woods, Streetlight Guild, for having us a part of this. We want to thank the Johnstone Foundation for supporting a lot of musicians during this time. And as a quick little PSA, if you know any local shops, if you know any local musicians, local artists, photographers, videographers, musicians, painters, whatever may be the case, support them, because a lot of them, including us as well, we've been greatly impacted by Corona and things of that nature. So we all are in this together. Mm-hmm. If once, you know, music venues go out, support them. Once local art shops open up, support them. Go out and really give them something, because art is something of the world. Yes. Art is timeless. Music is timeless. And it not only means us a lot to us, but we have plenty of friends and even strangers that we've mm-hmm. came across who really hone in their craft of music. So our encouragement would be, of course, to be safe. Be safe out there. Wash hands. All your hands. Wash them. But most importantly, support each other. Not only just musicians, but your coworkers. Check on your family. Check on your friends, your brothers, your sisters. Just make sure that everyone's doing okay. Because again, even as the theme of Corona in the time of our culture in the time of Corona, even with this theme, it's just that making sure we keep this culture alive, that it's not lost in the hustle and bustle of everything. When we turn on the news, all you mm-hmm. hear is Corona. And the biggest thing we don't want to lose, most importantly, is ourselves. So we hope that our set list and even us performing has encouraged mm-hmm. you, or at least uplifted your spirits to some degree, to make you smile just a little bit, you know, more today and the rest of the week or however long. But we hope you enjoy as well.
Yes, we do. And just remember that every little helpful gesture is very much appreciated. You never know what little gesture can have. Like what huge of an impact a little gesture can have. So please Agreed. Do keep that in mind when you just go out and trying to be the light in somebody's day.
Agree.
Okay.
Says Yvonne?
Yeah, absolutely. So this next song is another French song, and it's titled C'est Bon. In English, simply means it's so good. And our hope is that as we sing this song, that you do feel good too. So feel free to clap along, or even if you captured the lyrics too, sing along with us.
C'est si bon de partir n'importe où, bras dessus, en chantant des chansons. Ah, c'est si bon de se dire des mots doux, ces petits rien du tout, mais qui en disent long. En voyant notre mine ravie, les passants dans la rue nous envient. Ah, c'est si bon de guetter dans ses yeux un espoir merveilleux qui donne le frisson. Ouh, c'est si bon, ah, ces petites sensations, ça vaut mieux qu'un million, c'est tellement, tellement bon. Ah oui, c'est bon, c'est bon, hey. C'est bon, c'est bon, c'est bon, c'est bon. C'est tellement, tellement bon. Ah, c'est si bon de guetter dans ses yeux un espoir merveilleux qui donne le frisson. Ouh, c'est si bon, ah, ces petites sensations, ça vaut mieux qu'un million. C'est tellement, tellement bon. Ah oui, c'est bon, c'est bon, c'est bon. C'est bon, c'est bon. C'est bon, c'est bon. C'est tellement, tellement bon. Ah oui, c'est bon, c'est bon, c'est bon. C'est bon, c'est bon. C'est bon, c'est bon. C'est tellement, tellement bon.
gone. Hey, good job.
Good job. Good job.
So. Do you want to do?
Keep your heart
young?
Yeah.
Yes.
I may or may not have to down
you. Okay, so. Yeah, so this is a song that we love to close with, and it's titled Keep Your Heart Young. It's by one of our favorite artists, Brandi Carlile. If you don't know her, please check her out. Amazing. But this song is just a nice reminder to, you know, keep your heart young, keep the child in you alive, and yeah, we hope that this is encouraging to you in some way. And if you do know it, please feel free to sing along. It's kind of tough to be out here, you know, virtually having those gigs where there's no reaction, no energy from you, wonderful audience. But
you guys.
Yes, we do a lot. But we, you know, we feel the warmth. We feel, you know, that you're there. And if you do enjoy it, that makes it worth it for us. So
if you'd like to find out more about us, again, our website is starlitways.com, StarlitWays. We're also on Facebook and Instagram. Again, as we mentioned earlier, thanks again to Scott Woods, the Johnson Foundation, for
thank
really
you guys.
Supporting us and all other musicians again throughout this month. And the month, I believe, going into June as well, there will be concerts that are for free that they are hosting and sponsoring as well. So if you want to look into those, check out Streetlight Guild as well. But again, thank you so much for tuning in. We really appreciate it. Again, this is the lovely Rose.
And the wonderful Chris.
Yeah, good. Nice. And again, we are Starlit Ways. So.
Yes. Thank you, guys. Enjoy.
Grandpa gave me a whippany and I kept it in my pocket. I had big plans in my backyard to build me a space rocket. Talked to my brother on a fake CB that I made from a tic-tac box. Packed my snowballs nice and tight and in the middle I put rocks. Don't trade in your tic-tac box or a bullet at the end of a chain. I don't go spending grandpa's pennies buying into the game. You gotta keep your heart young. Don't go growing old before your time has come. You can't take back what you have done. You gotta keep your heart young. Dad took the wheels off of my bike and you pushed me down a hill. Speed got the best of me and I took my first pill. That was back when alcohol was only used on cuts. I stung like hell, so I jerked my leg and mama said it would give me guts. Don't trade in your tic-tac box for a bullet at the end of a chain. I don't go spending grandpa's pennies buying into the game. You gotta keep your heart young. Don't go growing old before your time has come. You can't take back what you have done. You gotta keep your heart young. So take a picture of the ones you love and put it in a locket. Go dig up your time capsule and the blueprint for your rocket. Keep in touch on a fake CV and that same old TikTok box. Pack your snowballs less tight and in the middle still put rocks. You gotta keep your heart young. Don't go growing old before your time has come. You can't take back what you have. Heart young. Some sometimes you don't act quick, just like you wish you'd done. The love is the loaded gun. You gotta keep your heart young. You can't take back what you have done. You gotta keep your heart young. You can't take back what you have done. It's done. You gotta keep your heart young.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Be safe.
Be safe.
Thanks.
Oh, good.
Yeah. It's hot.
Yeah.
It's hot. Super hot.
Super hot.
Are you Sarah Grady?
I would have ended on that.
That's really cool.
I like it.
Oh gosh.
Oh my gosh.
That's all right.
Oh my god. No, it's not.
It's okay.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's fine. Trust me.